you celebrate Christmas, that's your fucking business. You feel me? Do what it is that makes you and your family happy. I just want to share my perspective on Christmas shopping versus investing. So the point I was making, right, and Derrica is right here with me. She made a video about this shit like 3 years ago, but I'll repeat it. If your children can celebrate the holidays and their birthdays all throughout the years of their childhood, they have to look for a fucking job when they're 15. You did some loser shit as a parent, as a guy financially, and you failed them. Yes, loser shit. Because a lot of y'all watching this video could have already been winning in life. Some of you motherfuckers was homeless in your late teens. You was homeless in college. You still fucked up. You still trying to get your shit together. But nigga, your birthdays was turnt. Your holidays was turnt. It was three different times out the year that you was in the family got to celebrate and treat yourself to real nice things. The point I'm making is this. Your parents could have been had invested in you. See, the difference between me and most people, right? This is where I'm at. I really don't give a fuck about Christmas because I pay my dues. I work hard, so I don't have to wait till one time out the year to treat myself and my children. We just do what the fuck we want to do because we make the sacrifices that most of y'all want. We make the investments that most of y'all want. I buy the books. I invest in the knowledge that most of y'all want. So I live my best motherfucking life year round. But to the people who find it to only live their best life during times like this, it's just a wake up call and a reminder to get your shit together. Stop cheating yourself. Stop investing. Like Lil Ray Ray gonna be clean as a bitch tomorrow. Then Lil Ray Ray gonna be working at McDonald's at 15 with a busted ass first car trying to figure out life while both of y'all broke his shit. I know y'all like how real I keep it, but the good thing about me, I don't give a fuck and I don't wanna be none of y'all friends. So I could be brutally honest with you and don't care about how you take it at the end because I'm not looking for friendship. But anyhow, Lil Ray Ray gonna be fucked up at the end of the day. A lot of y'all are fourth and fifth generation poverty soldiers. Nigga, that mean your great-grandma fucked up, your grandma fucked up, your mama fucked up, you fucked up, and you're breeding some children who gonna be fucked up next. A lot of y'all gonna get in y'all bag, but a lot of y'all know I'm not lying. Y'all watching this video right now with some children who have poor education, a whole lot of trauma, no fucking money, headed nowhere fast. I'm willing to bet that my children gonna see a million before most adults who watching this video are. Not because we got inheritance, not because we lucky, but because I'ma take them and go buy a rack of books before we be worrying about buying a bunch of shoes and looking like all of the snotty nose ass kids who got toys for Christmas. Again, last thing I'ma say y'all is stop believing you gotta live a perfect life. But you need 2 to 5 or 10 years where you have your shit together and you lock in so you can live the life you want for the rest of your existence. Some of y'all gonna ball tomorrow. Some of us gonna ball for an existence. Dame Dash is our next guest instructor in the Post Trump Secret Society. Y'all got 3 days to get ready for Dame Dash. If your ass not in there, you about to miss out. Click the link in the bio at DerrickRex2.com and happy fucking holiday.